I think now this is recording what we're supposed to record. I think I recorded the last episode using my other microphone and it sounded weird. Thought I was using this microphone, but apparently I was using my headphones because I forgot to put the setting on Audacity. But oh well. Syncing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Oh My Cry. So now on to mission 15, Wheel of Destiny. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. Alright, so on to mission 15. Let's start. Apparently so, I wasn't using this microphone. Okay, so I remember this place. There was something here before. Oh, what am I fighting? Oh, okay. Hey, you! Hey, you! Hey, you! He doesn't pay attention to me. Hey! Oh, you, come over here. Nope! Hey, you! Hey, you! Did he die? Can I have... Yeah. There we go. But why are they still coming? The music changed, so I think that means I won. Yeah, there's some life. Good. Okay. This is where... Yeah, this is where we fought the... thingy. So there is a... two sides. This one... and that one. I'm gonna go here. Let's see. There's a decoration resembling two knights. It appears as though the knights will be holding something words are carved. Beneath the decoration. The shield that glows with light and pair of lances shall lead to the battleground. Okay. Let's see. There's an emblem of a shield at the door that glows with a blue light. Shall we? Yes, let's go to the blue side. I know there's two sides, but I was reading it kind of recommends me to go to the blue side. Wait, it recommended me to go to the other side. Oh well, I entered the wrong side. Whatever. Hey, look, I got a luminet. The rubble is blocking the path, so I can't go this way too bad. So, in the walkthrough, we recommended to go to the red door, but I went to the blue door. Oh well, I'm dumb. I'm just gonna fight this guy. Okay. Let's see, what else can I buy? Nothing because I only have... I could buy a devil sword, but I have a lot. I only have 500. I forgot about that. Okay. Haha. Gonna destroy everything now. Hey, look, a blue orb. There we go. Achievement. Blood flows red. What an achievement I got. Achievement. Collect 25,000 red ores. Oh, that's good. I guess I'll go to the door. So yeah. Camera, where are you? There you are. Oh God, Jesus. Are this? Yup, these are, oh crap. I need the freaking shotgun. Oh God. Wait, I want that. What? I am getting hit from every single place. Okay. What is that? What is in here? Okay, before I go there. What's on the other side? What the fru? I'm gonna go back to that room. Ow. Okay. What's in here? Words and scribes. Sacrifice become magical powers and rise as the connection passage to the skywalk. Yeah. What the fuck? Do I need double jump for this? Because I'm dying. Why do I keep failing? Okay. There is something I need. There's something written. The Colosseum entrusts the conqueror with the lance. The time has come to open the door. There we go, a pair of lance. Why do I keep falling on that? Crap. I am so lost and so confused. I just remember. I had to get back to the door. Oh, it's nighttime. There. I hate them! Okay, so we did this side. I don't know if to do the other side. Ah, what the hell, let's do it. Let's do the other side, yeah. Yeah, let's go there as well. We already got everything we have, but I wanna go there, you know. I wanna get more stuff. But in all reality, I just want to get the... Ow. There's another blue orb here I want. Apparently, I won't get it because I did something wrong. Oh well. I can just get it some other time. Besides, I'm gonna try to beat the game in the hardest difficulty. So, for now, let's just beat these guys. Okay, so he's here. There's a decoration resembling two knights. It appears as though the knight should be holding something worse or card beneath the decoration. The shield that glows, Yes. Thank you. Thank you for letting me go inside. Where am I? Damn it. Where the hell am I? Oh. I can hear someone speaking to me inside my mind. Offer a sacrifice to the Colosseum, it shall connect to the path of the Wheel of Destiny. God damn it. Griffon, don't you ever give up! I am tired of fighting you! I am so tired! God Jesus. Need my other weapon as well. My handguns. Another intense battle with the bird! What are you gonna stay on the ground? If you're gonna stay on the ground, I can just use my grenade gun. Like I used the first time we battled. Oh crap. Okay, the grenade gun is too slow. But I can try, keep trying. Okay, she's up. Weapon change, handguns. Here we go. Oh, there he is. What just happened? Did I beat it just by that? Oh, I think... His wing. Oh, I shot down your wing or something happened and you can't fly. You cannot fly. You cannot fly. Which means I should probably use my grenade gun. I'm gonna beat you now. I'm so hyper. Okay. Why are you shooting at Dante? That doesn't look good. Ow! Ow! Rolling away now, rolling away now, roll away! Fire! Fire! Another more, come on Dante. Come on Dante. I am getting nervous Dante! There we go! Achievement unlock, pluck. I think this is for beating him. Finally killing it! Finally killing it and my camera died. I just noticed my camera died. Then the memory is full. Whew. There we go. Whew.
Girls are definitely the powers of Sparta.
Okay.
Even more so. But I cannot let you live. For I serve my master Mundus.
Mundus?
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus.
Sure.
Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him.
I don't think so. Please don't.
Master Mundus.
That is creepy enough. Oh, you dead? Everything is vibrating. What the freak? It went into pixels. I'm guessing you're the final boss. Just a guess. Dante? And everything is vibrating. Trish? What are you doing here?
You beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing.
Okay, Dante?
He's the one that took the life of my mother. My brother, surely.
So, okay.
My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage and a righteous heart.
Interesting.
In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
You will kill Mundus. We all know you will. Okay, Trish, you have powers. Hey, orbs. Remember when I went this way and I said I didn't have to do anything? I actually had to do something. If I beat this side, I can get another weapon. So since I beat the other side, I'm gonna beat this side as well so I can get the other weapon. There we go, this is what I came from, Nightmare Beta. It's another weapon. And I got an achievement as a gun collector. Now that we got the weapon I was looking for, now we may continue this. And we go down. Okay. So where are we now? There's something written. The King of Avalon shall turn the Wheel of Destiny and take the story to the Beginning Land. I got the Wheel of Destiny. Okay, now where to? Oh, mission clear. I got a rank B, that's good. That's really good. Well, I'm gonna save it, like always. Like and share if you enjoy, subscribe to become part of the Knight's Army. Sorry I didn't have camera for the last few minutes. It's because, well, you know. Yeah, my camera died. Well, see you guys on the next mission. Bye, guys.